Good evening, everyone. Mr. Sunshine coming to you live. And tonight, if I got a special treat for you. Tonight, me and JJ Jason Jarecki and one Leo Matthews coming to you live right here at Fiorella's Italian Restaurant and Pizzeria. And as you can see, this is how it's going tonight. My God, it's a jam-packed restaurant here. Fiorella's Italian Restaurant. They have a fantastic guy. They got live music here. As you can see, JJ sitting here styling and profiling. We got Leo Matthew here styling and profiling. And as you can see, we got a live music here. It's absolutely a beautiful restaurant here. We're in the bar area. The other side is jam-packed with about an hour wait on a Wednesday night. Take a look at these beautiful homemade rolls. They got garlic rolls. They got the regular bread rolls. And we're going to show you right now Fiorella's Italian Restaurant Pizza Dinner Menu. As you can see, they got all kind of appetizers here. The eggplant rotatilli stuffed artichokes. Come over here, they got all kind of salads, antipastos, everything. The price is right, and they got the pasta sections. Choice of pasta, and you're only looking at about 15, 16 bucks. You can pick you everything you want. Homemade gnocchis, penne al vodka, spaghetti carbonaras, everything. Pasta al farage, baked cheese ravioli, CDs. You can see the prices anywhere from 18 to 20 bucks. This is the way it's gonna go. Meatballs. And over here, you got eggplant selections, chicken selections here, all kind of chicken and eggplant parmesans, everything. Meat and veal. And as we go down to the seafood selections, you can see tilapias, French shrimp organa, shrimp scampis. And then they're custom-made pizzas. As we all order different pizzas, we're going to show you everything that what life has to offer right here at Fiorella's right here. Specialty pizzas. You want to have a single pizza for 10 bucks, no problem. Deep dish Sicilian, that's what I ordered, for $13.99. A large one's running you 18 bucks. Strombolis and calzones. Now, we're going to sit here and we're going to discuss everything as to how it goes in sunny South Florida. You know, no matter where you go around the world, you're always going to find everything. Is that tuned in okay?
Yeah.
We come here, we're going to bring you restaurants, and even on a Wednesday night, this place, Fiorella's Italian Restaurant, it is filled. They got an hour wait. JJ knows the people. They got us a table right here in the bar area where we want to be. No question about it. And the music here, live music, is absolutely phenomenal. And you know what, JJ? As we sit here today, we're going to have a little bit of chat right here. We're going to have a little bit of chat as we sit here. Leo, as we come out here, what do you think about Leo? This is our first time here. It looks absolutely phenomenal.
You can just tell this place is going to be phenomenal.
This is, yeah. When you can't even find a parking place here, the homemade bread. Take a look at this garlic bread. Oh my. Is it good?
As you see, Leo and I already did some damage.
You can see. Yeah, it's already gone. I'm glad you saved me one, huh?
You went to work on it a little bit. Unbelievable.
And as we're sitting here today, we got a beautiful garlic roll right here. We got a fantastic night here tonight. You can hear the music of the Temptations. David Ruffin. It sounds like I got the Temptations right here. It's Motown night right here. That's the David Ruffin song. Go ahead and pan that around here. Papa was a Rolling Stone.
And when he died, oh, he left.
Absolutely phenomenal. These homemade garlic rolls are just loads of garlic, loads of oil. Everything, food is coming out of here. This is a real happening restaurant here. It's Fiorella's Italian Restaurant Pizzeria right here in Lake Worth, Florida. Now, let's go. But on Wednesday night, live music as to what you're seeing right here. This is how it's going to go, no question about it. Papa was a Rolling Stone.
Hey, Mama, is it true what they say that Papa never worked a day?
Now, you know, as we sit here, what's that? We're on you right now. The fact of the matter is, Jason, how did you know about this little place right here? Why don't you tell us about a little bit about Fiorella?
I found this little hidden gem about 5 years ago. The place is incredible. I know Fiorella herself. It's just, everything's made from scratch. It's a really nice place. You would never find it if you didn't know it was here. It's out here, a little bit off the beaten path. And it's a really nice time out here. We got some live music going on. Yeah, it's in Lake Worth. It's a little west of 995.
The phenomenal food.
Isn't that bread? How do you like that bread?
What did you order?
I ordered the pork. The pork chop. Yep, the pasta fagioli, yeah.
So we're gonna film it as what you eating today. And Leo.
Absolutely, get Leo on here.
Let's talk about Leo here for a minute. Leo, this is your first time here, right?
Absolutely.
What did you order tonight?
Well, I've been craving veal for a while, you know.
So you're gonna get
I got veal. I got veal piccata.
Oh.
With a little bit of red sauce on some ziti. It just looks amazing.
Wait to see it.
You know what? You can't trust veal everywhere.
Right.
Right? But when Jason tells you he's taking you to a good Italian restaurant, you know you can trust that.
You know, and the prices are very reasonable.
Oh, very reasonable.
I can't believe the prices here. That's why the place is 4 hours. You get a 1 hour wait.
Absolutely.
Because Jason got us a table right here, right in the middle of the bar area. That's what it is.
Everything that I've seen go by the table
looks phenomenal. We are on it. Now, we got a lot of material to cover right here. As we travel from restaurant to restaurant, event to event, right now, we're right here at Fiorella's, and it's an absolute, the music, right? The live music. This band is very good. Don't you think there, Jason? JJ, he's Papa is a Rolling Stone. This is my kind of music, Motown night. If I was anywhere else, I'd be on the dance floor over there, tearing it down. But because Sunshine is sitting here enjoying a meal with friends, we're going to hold off on a dancing tonight. We have a whole happy birthday party here. Everything is taking place right here at Fiorella's Italian restaurant in sunny South Florida. Located down here in Lake Worth, Florida. In the back, we'll get you the address to the place. But right now, we're gonna sit here and watch the music here. Let me give you what you've been waiting for.